Hello, everybody. I am back. still getting over the cold. My voice is not completely back yet. Still got the cough every now and then. Annoying. But we did take a week off to try to recuperate and work on protecting the voice. But we're back. Today was the first day of school for the kids. And first day for my daughter, period. She's in kindergarten this year. My son's in third grade. Third grade's slightly different than what he's used to previously. Seems the way they're doing it. Kindergarten to second grade, you pretty much got the same teacher for all your subjects. You know, you go to art and you have your art instructor and PE and blah, blah, blah. That's different. But this year, third grade, he has like an English teacher and a math teacher kind of thing. The other thing that I'm a little concerned about, but you know, you don't really have much of a choice, is apparently they are overpopulated or something, and they're in the process of building more classrooms. I don't exactly know what that involves, but they got the third grade set up in the cafeteria and the gym. So my son is, his classroom's in the gym. So hopefully, you know, everything will work out. My son, he's dealing with ADHD and autism. So hopefully he'll be okay. Because it's not really a classroom. I don't know. It's different. I don't know what they're going to do for PE class. I don't know what they're going to do for lunch. I'm assuming they'll probably eat in the classrooms is probably what they're going to do. So first day so far, no phone calls. So we're doing good so far. I will admit it's a little strange being home alone. It's just me and the dog. I'm used to having at least one kid here. So it's going to be different for a week. Anyways, as you probably are aware, my wife is pregnant. She is due on the 5th, so next week. So, baby could come anytime. I'm assuming it'll be before the 5th. So, I'm thinking either weekend or maybe Monday, somewhere around there. Yes, no interruptions except school calling and wife texting. And if the dog is barking at anybody. So, yes, next week I will have a baby. wife, of course, is going to take time off for a while. At the moment, I don't know how that's going to affect my stream schedule. It's going to depend on things because, as you can see, I stream in my bedroom. And if the wife is tired and wanting to sleep, I'm not going to stream while she's trying to sleep. So I might have to put stream on hold for a while. I will see, or I might try to do some nighttime streams and try to stay awake. It can be difficult sometimes. So we'll see. I'll keep you posted. I'll know better by next week. So, all right. So we're going to play some Final Fantasy VIII today and probably tomorrow. And then we're going to be back with Dragon Quest II on Wednesday and Thursday. We're getting closer to the end in Final Fantasy VIII. I'm not exactly sure when the end is because I've never completed it before. But when we do, the next goal is to move on to Final Fantasy IX. I've already installed the game. It is ready to go whenever we get there. If I do end up doing some night streams, though, we're just going to put wherever we're off on hold. Going to just play whatever kind of game I'm in the mood to play on the PlayStation. Hopefully it'll work out well because there has been some connection quality issues with the PlayStation 4. So it'll also be kind of, I guess, experimental or whatever. But then as soon as I'm able to stream again during the day on the computer, then we'll just start back up where we left off. Make sure you take notes. That way you remember where we are. All right. All right, so I think we were trying to defeat this Cactar thing here, and it ran away. I don't know if there's a certain number of times you have to fight them or what. But he moves like he's lagging a little bit, you know? I want to say, let's do scan again just to make sure. All right, we don't know the hit points. Weak against, it looks like water. It's funny since it's a plant. Not doing too well, but we're only going to use them probably the one time. We're gonna do triple, we're gonna do... do protect all three of us. He does mostly physical attacks. We'll speed through this. No, Demi doesn't work. How hard did Tornado hit him? Not very hard. Uh-oh, who's gonna die? Thank you.
Alright, let's bring him back. Magic. Triple. Bravo. Aw, shit. I screwed that up. Some Final Fantasies, you can target a dead person. You can't do that in this. You gotta wait till they're alive. Hope you don't die. I don't know. Which one do you think is the best? I don't know what happened. That was kind of confusing with the whole limit break getting in the way. Okay. And he didn't even do nothing. Oh, he's dead again. Alright, we're gonna bring him back. We're gonna cast single. We're gonna heal him again. We're gonna cast Shiva. No Demi don't work. How hard does he hit? You don't like Irvin. We're doing a speed play here. Out of curiosity, I wonder how hard Flare was hitting. He doesn't have Ultima by the looks of it. Try Flare. Yeah, water hits harder. Oh, Squall dead this time. Thank you. Die already, dude.
I'm not sure what I'm supposed to be doing here.
Oh, okay.
Well, thanks for telling me what button to push. Runs again. Let's look it up, shall we? Find out if there's a certain trick to it. It says it's weak against water, vulnerable to slow. Junction water, elemental attack, slow to status attack. Prioritize strength and speed. It says be prepared with access to invincibility. And it says, consider refining 10 holy wars from a Gilgamesh card or 100 heroes from a Laguna card. Begin the battle by casting aura on your entire party. Follow up with invincibility for everyone. This drawing from Jumbo Cactar cast meltdown to evaporate its defenses. Unload continuous volleys of limit breaks and the Jumbo Cactar should come crashing down. And the GF is yours. But he keeps running away from me. All right, so that message that says he's hesitating lets you know that he has around 5% hit points, and then he usually runs away at 2% hit points. So when it says he's hesitating, it says that you got to really beat the shit out of him before he runs away. That's kind of annoying. Right button. He has awesome though. Meteor. I gotta make room for some magic here. This one. I don't know, if we have triple, we might not really need double. Thank you. I'm really confused. Okay, use limit breaks more often. That could come in handy. Yes, we're gonna cheat a little bit. Well, I don't have to do all that drawing. Speaking of which, got one or two. Can't really draw anything from Cactar. I mean, you can use Meltdown on him. You can keep Squall with draw because he's going to use Sheba. All right, let's give it another go, shall we? All right, we're gonna start with casting slow on him.
try Ultima, see what Ultima does on him.
Yeah, that hits harder. Gonna switch to using Ultima. I don't know if he's got Ultima or not. In Ultima. Oh well. Let's try Quake. Nope, not really. Oh, that hit nice.
It's getting low.
You can't beat him. It's impossible. You can't beat something that constantly runs away. You know, the thing I read says, he says he's hesitating at 5% hit points and that he runs at 2% hit points. And so you somehow have to, at 5% hit points, kill him before he gets to 2% hit points. And I'm like, what? That's just stupid. Give me just a minute. I'll be right back. All right. I advise save the big booms when he's hesitating. This is what we're gonna do. When I hit the right button. We're gonna do a little cheat. I think it's only fair since he's cheating that we should be able to cheat as well. I'm not going after him. I'll let him come to me. We'll experiment with his shotgun gun. I don't know what's better. Almost forgot we don't need to heal. With my little cheat. We got him, look at that. Woohoo. GF learns HP plus 80%. The Cactar. First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna save. All right, let's see here. We don't want to do kamikaze. That doesn't sound good. Who should we give Cactus? All right, so Edea is no longer with us. Let's give her back Leviathan. Junction some magic here. Hip on his skin. Now that. Okay. Magic bonus. All right, so I think everybody's got two. He's got two. Except for Quistis. That's one, so we'll give her Cacto. So yeah, her hit points are at 9,999. Look at that. Sounds good to me. All right, so what we're going to do now is we're going to turn the boost off. We don't really need it anymore. Now, one thing we can do is we can try to fight the Cactars here. They give you 20 AP for your GFs. Let's try using Cactar on the Cactar. That's a common problem. They're like the metal slimes in Dragon Quest. But you know, in the other Final Fantasies, I don't believe they ran at all. Don't think so. How the hell do you kill them if they run? They run before you can do anything. It's like they might as well not even have that monster in the game because it doesn't fight. It doesn't do anything. It just runs away. Hell with it, shit. That is such a waste of a monster. At least the music in the ship is peaceful. All right, let's see here. I want to see if I can upgrade any weapons here. I didn't mean to park that far away, but... No. Weapons. Alright, Twin Lance. We can't do... We need Red Fangs. We need Star Fragments, which I think you're supposed to fight Iron Giants for that. Adamantites, Titans, and Pulse Ammo. Lionheart's his final weapon. I don't know, maybe we should just go ahead and try to get his final weapon. We still need energy crystal. Couldn't upgrade anybody right now. It'd be nice if there was like a store where you can just buy the crap. All right, let's see where we can find this stuff real quick. Let me look it up. They don't really tell you in the game. Back in the day where games were designed for you to buy the strategy guide. All right, so you got this giant turtle thing, and it says he's in Galbadia, the Hasbury Plains. Also on Holy Glory Cape Longhorn Island. It's also in Esther in the Tall Mountains, Holly Mountains. And Ultimacia's Castle, which is at the final, basically the end. All right. The next thing we want is Dragon Fang. They're dropped by Blue Dragons. Rendles. T-Rex. Blue Dragons are probably going to be a little bit tougher. They also give you Fury Fragments. These are in Galbadia. also in Trabia, near the crater, Snowfield, the Hawkwind Plains, and the Winter Island. And the Grendel is near Galbadia. In a bunch of places. Forest near Galbadia. In the T-Rex, I think we get that in the garden itself. Sorry for all the note-taking here. Pulse ammo. Well, that site doesn't seem to know what it's talking about, so, yep. That link. Boy, there's a lot of mixed answers on this pulse ammo. All right, so pulse ammo, they're saying that this one monster, I can't pronounce the name, or a behemoth. And they drop an energy crystal. I think we need some energy crystals too. Which you can refine into pulse ammo. And it says that they're in Esther. Then this person says you can mug a Blitz in the central region for like a power generator or something like that, and then refine it into a pulse ammo. Okay. Next is Moonstone. Apparently, the one monster I can't pronounce also drops it. An imp and a Torama. Star frag. All right, that's the Iron Giant. There's Esther. Let's see here. And then the energy crystals, which we know what that is too. All right, well, I guess we're going to go to Galbadia first. All right, sorry about that long wait of me making notes and whatnot. All right, so Galbadia should be right here, right? This is continent of Galbadia. Goodness. I want to say, talking about this forest of did the bad girls hang out in Galbadia? Yeah, they do. They do. I hate that thing. Alright, that's a Wendigo. Maybe Cactar will get to have a turn. That is just... I hate these. I gotta revive Cactar. I haven't even got to use him yet. Oh, I saw we got a star fragment. A star fragment out of, we need a total of 5, so 4 more of those. One of these just leveled up. Eva's fully done, so we're in her. Alright, so maybe we can get some more star fragments in this forest. These things aren't that bad. Must have been either the Wendigo or then in a Condor thing. We got the Star Fragment. The pain in the ass things. Them. I really hate that thing. He's annoying. He's like, he got two turns in one. So annoying. Oh, Star Fragments that time. This is Hasbury Plains. So I should be able to encounter an Adamantois in the Hasbury Plains. I don't think I ever have. Once. Thank you. I know. I think that should be a miss. Goodbye. Finally, we're going to see Cactar here in a minute. What is Cactar going to do? Well, that wasn't the jumbo Cactar that I fought. I guess it's okay. So meteor. Still considered Hasbury Plains, and it says the Adamantoise is on Hasbury Plains, but most of the time I just get the little weak things that just give me screws. They don't give me any other supplies. Those things. That's all I get attacked by here. Odin's going to take care of him this time. Plains. Same thing. See? Same monsters that I can kill with a regular attack. We'll be right back. queen. Need a dino bone from that. Don't I need a dino bone here somewhere? I think that's where Galbadia Garden used to be. Thank you. On the plateau now. I guess that wasn't the right spell. Let's see here. You mentioned a Longhorn Island in Edea. Of course, it's just going to tell me the cockpit. Hello? Longhorn Island. Okay, so it's supposed to be on this island as well. Let's find out. That's not what I'm looking for. Well, maybe I should try walking on the beach. Work on raising his hit point. The little fish things. Thank you. We only got the one left. I like it when he works. Oh, here we go. All right. They're generally weak against ice. Is correct. I was expecting them to be a little bigger. We got a white wind. Let's hit him a little harder, or try to anyways. That hit him pretty hard. Let's do, fire breath. I don't remember turning that boost back on. Somehow that boost turned itself back on. That's one. I need two. I know that boost should not have been on. I had turned it off. I don't know how it got back on. I only had it on for the cactar. I'll be back in a few minutes.
We'll be right back.
All right, so we did encounter the turtle. So we're going to continue trying to get some more adamantine. I need to get one more. So we need some more turtles. Here, turtle, turtle, turtle. Turtle. You're not turtles. Crystal. Pretty sure we used the water crystal. All right, we got white wind. Here, turtle, turtle, turtle. Not turtles. Get him, Cactar. All right, we're gonna make some adjustments here. We'll be right back. Let me do this real quick. Brings everybody's magic to 100. Oh Lord. Wait. All right, turtles. I was on the beach. You're not turtles. There they are. Got shell on. How did kids do first day? Hope you took pictures. Yeah, we took a couple pictures. So far, I haven't heard anything. So, we'll have to see. Simulator. Good luck with that. Hey, they're dead.
All right, now I got two. All right, let's see, Alexander. Revive. So we can do that one real quick. There's one other. All right, so we got the adamantine stuff. Don't need to worry about this no more. All right, let's go back to the ship. Unless you just pulled in, gotta go at this game. Love you. Have a good one. All right, where was that crater? There's a crater, so now I can fly over top of it. Won't let me land in it though. Arabia Crater. Supposedly I can fight blue dragons here. And they should give me a dragon fang. Good. Those are not blue dragons. How hard do we hit them? Oh, they're not too bad.
All right, how about the blue dragon? Try going on the other side of the crater. See what happens. Binay Mountains? I don't think I have anything that on my list. I always like it when they put me on, take me off on the wrong side of the ship. And then they trap you. I want to get off on the left side. Not any blue dragons here.
Oh, blue dragon.
He's trying to hang on, isn't he? All right, well, it says another thing we could try is the T-Rexes. You can sometimes get attacked by a T-Rex here, which is what I was kind of hoping for. Otherwise, I might have to go to the training grounds on the garden. Thank you.
Cool. There he is. That did a good number on him. Got a dino bone instead. Well, we're gonna have to try it again. Thank you.
Hopefully he'll give us some Dragon Fang this time. I need four.
Four of them.
You ass. Let's see here. Bring her back. Fingers crossed, Dragon Fangs. Nothing. How disappointing. Seem to remember them being Grendels in these woods. Don't you? Wow, didn't hit him for nothing. Hmm. Not a Grendel, that's a Wendigo. Strength 20% ability. Give it to Cactar. Keep her up. She's dead for the moment. Alright, so I'm probably in the wrong place. They really need to work on the camera angles. This game sucks as far as the camera goes. I hate this thing. Lord, every step I'm taking, I'm getting attacked. That's annoying. Get to the airship eventually. Thank you. That's what I wanted. Hopefully he'll give me some dragon fangs. Oh, Lord. All right, Odin, get him. It's a fin, not a fang. All right, that's all the time I got today. I'll be live again tomorrow at 9. We're going to continue playing Final Fantasy VIII. Probably what I'll do is I'll take... Hey, thanks for the subscription. Bai Sung Park, welcome. Hope you're doing well. So it's not a translation. There's a dragon fin and there's a dragon fang. They're two different things, unfortunately. So we're going to take the first hour tomorrow... to try to get some more of this material stuff and upgrade weapons. If we haven't found it all by the end of the first hour, then we're just going to go ahead and move on with the storyline and go, you know, and move on. So that's kind of the game plan for tomorrow. Wednesday and Thursday, we're back to Dragon Quest II, some more real old school RPG there. make sure you stop on by. If you are new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. If you enjoyed it, please give us the thumbs up. And hopefully we'll see y'all tomorrow. Y'all have a great day.